All right, there's a lot of ways to catch steelhead. Spoon fishing is very effective. Little Cleos, this one happens to be a KO Wobbler, great spoon. The way I like to fish them, you know, you can fish them a few different ways. Right here, I'm gonna throw out and I'm gonna let this thing just kind of drift down through this current a little bit, just like we're almost drift fishing it. And as it's coming around, and it's starting to get tight on my line, we're just gonna let it swing. And they have a real nice action. You can see, I can feel that. I can feel it working. I can feel that spoon working back there. You can see in my tip. They have a real neat action. And you can fish these in a lot of different water. You can see as it's coming in, it's got some nice action. Hey, this one, I'm gonna put this right up on that wall. I'm gonna let it drift down a little bit. And I can just feel that thing fluttering through the current. This doesn't have a lot of current here. These also work very well when you're in real broken shallow water too. We threw a lot of them today and they work very well like that also. You know, I fish with a lot of beads and bait and jigs and they, you know, they all work, but you definitely do not want to get out there without some spoons in your tackle box. They are very effective and there's some times where, you know, they'll shine and they'll outfish everything. Definitely have some spoons in your box.